Man on a flight from LA to Boston arrested after police say he tried to open an emergency door and stab a flight attendant. Another passenger recorded the man, identified as Francisco Torres, ranting about Homeland Security and killing people.
Well, tell them to freak SWAT to shoot me down, because they're going to have to shoot me down today. Remember that. Where are they diverting us? Because wherever it is, there's going to be a bloodbath everywhere.
The video shows the man walking toward the front where police say he tried to use a broken spoon as a weapon to stab a flight attendant. He was tackled by other passengers and arrested. The flight attendant was not injured.
Since I'm taking over this plane.
Oh my God.
Dude, I'm telling you right now.
Oh no.
I'm telling you right now.